I'm not kidding, I'm not joking. This hair does not sound good. I've had this hair for like 4 months, but it doesn't sound good. So girl, $90 hair that doesn't sound good, like
I ain't love about bad boy. I ain't love about bad boy. You say I'm love about bad boy. I ain't love about bad boy.
Girl, look like I'm left out bad boy.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a hair review. I'll be reviewing this water wave hair that I got from AliExpress. I'm very excited because I like this hair. I've had it for over 2 months or 3 months, I think close to 4 months, and it's still curly, it's still looking nice. And if you want to see how I maintain my curls, I'm currently uploading a video right now, and that one is going up today. That's today is Friday, and this particular video is going to be up by tomorrow on Saturday. I get to like use the hair for a while, so I'll know like what to say and what not to say, so I don't like tell you guys just the first impression, and when you buy the hair later on it's going to be somehow or like rubbish. I got this hair from iShow Hair. It was very cheap, it was less than $100. The longest inches is 22 inches, and this way it stops. Longest inches is 22 inches, and this is a closure, not a frontal. I bleached the closure so it can look like a frontal. Yeah, once you just apply water it becomes coily back, like without even stressing to put too much conditioner. Like I only put water and leave-in conditioner on it. So yeah, as you can see, it's really soft, and this is their non-Remy hair. I really made a huge mistake while ordering hair lately from AliExpress, because all the hair I ordered was non-Remy hair. I didn't know they had a thing like non-Remy and Remy hair, but like yeah, the Remy hair is usually better than the non-Remy hair. So when you're ordering, don't be like me, make sure you check the description and make sure you order something that says Remy hair, because it's usually better. It's so bouncy, it looks really nice. The first day I wore this hair to school, everyone was asking me, your hair is nice, where did you get your hair from? Like there's no person who is into hair that saw me and did not like my hair. I said this hair was less than $90 actually. It was less than $90. Shipping, it came fast, and then tangling. This hair doesn't sound good, funny enough. I'm serious, like it doesn't sound good. I'm so surprised, but it doesn't sound good at all. Like I'm not kidding, I'm not joking. This hair does not sound good. I've had this hair for like 4 months, but it doesn't sound good. So girl, $90 hair that doesn't sound good, like I really love this hair, to be honest with you. Like this is one of my best hair, but you guys should wait for my deep curls. That's what I'm rocking for my graduation. Like that's the best of my hair. I love that hair, and it's a frontal. So you guys should just wait for the deep curls. So subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and then I'll show you guys where I got my deep curls. Shedding, it sheds a lot. I'm not mad at the fact that the hair sheds, because it doesn't sound good. Like how can you be mad at a hair that does not sound good and be mad at it because it's shedding? My natural hair sheds and it tangles, and I'm mad at my natural hair, but this I'm not mad at the hair at all. Why? Because it doesn't shed, it doesn't tangle. So girl, like if you're looking for a cheap water wave hair, I would advise you to spend your money on this hair, to be honest with you. And I've watched couple videos on YouTube that the girl brushed the hair and like still applied water and the curls came back. I'm like, okay, I'm going to insert a video of me with the hair when it first came, before I like used my hand and like pull water and everything. The curls were tighter, but later on it became loose. But like yeah, I'm not mad at this at all. Like this is really pretty. So that's it for this video. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and like this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.
Still buff raps jigaba, still puff on that good green. Picture that on a full screen, screaming out fucking mood swing. All this shit really don't move me, cause I'm on my